came all this way to see you. Hey y'all, we made it to Jamaica. We're here. This is about to be so much fun. I'm excited, y'all.
We're in Jamaica.
We're here, y'all. You gotta go through all the whole process.
The whole
show. The whole process. It's a lot going on.
So
we're about to get on the shuttle to go to the hotel or the resort or whatever. Yeah, I'm feeling the vibe already. Okay, they're walking a little too fast. This is the resort. It looks so nice. When we first walk in, we're gonna check in. And that's what the outside looks like. Oh, that was nice. But yeah, we about to check in. Yeah, I'm gonna check in with y'all a little bit later because I know we got a few more things that we're gonna have to do, so yeah. We're walking to our room.
Also, he has shorts.
So right now we're just kind of walking around exploring the resort. It is so pretty.
Hey y'all, so we just got done eating dinner. I didn't record, I'm sorry y'all, it's a lot going on. But we outside.
I'm gonna try to get some pictures in this outfit cause it's getting. But the food was 10 out of 10, okay? It was good. So yeah, it's a cool little night here. Tonight so far, like, it's been real chill. I'm loving it.
Made it back to the room. First night of being in Montego Bay. Absolutely had a ball. And yeah, I can't wait till tomorrow. It's been good so far. We have to wake up really, really early tomorrow, so I'm gonna get some rest.
Actually, y'all, I lied. We back outside, so. Morning time now. I didn't record last night real, but we're on our way to our excursion. So we made it to our excursion place. We're about to check in. And yeah. It's not a good thing. Guys, so we're at our first excursion. We're about to do horseback riding.
Gang, gang, gang.
Okay. I have on my swim shoes. We're on the horses. This is so fun, so pretty. There's Anthony.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. I'm so excited. We've been waiting since 11:30, but we're about to finally do it, so yeah. So much fun. Wasn't that so fun, guys?
No.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. We enjoyed it.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
No, they were running out. They were kids. I'm blessed. I'm happy and I do what baby happy. And if I didn't have it, I'm blessed.
Self-preservation, self-elevation. These kind of things, they deserve celebration. No hesitation, no reservation. Go for the big leagues, no relegation. Let's celebrate life, kick back and take five. And give thanks to the source that create life. To see a sunset, or see a sunrise. And see my sun born, with these same eyes. To see my sun smile, bright in the gray sky. These growing to go.
Good morning, y'all. So day 3 in Jamaica, and it's been a little vibe, you know what I'm saying? It's the morning time. We finally got up early in the morning. We're about to get out, see what's going on. Hello.
Good morning.
But yeah,
my friend Mr. Merrick.
Huh?
And Mr. Merrick.
Yeah, we're Jamaicans at this point. I'm coming back. Every year.
Yeah. I'm not dressed because we coming back to the hotel. We coming back up to the room to get dressed up. I just went down in my pajamas.
Really?
We're
about to go get breakfast. I'm hungry.
We all in the pool. We're here now, and then later we're gonna go, I think they said we're gonna go to the other resort.
Sexy, everybody, she see your body. Girl, you so sexy. I think everyone should see you. Everyone should see you in the open. Baby, open up for me. Open, keep it open. Body ocean. Yeah, lipstick wrapped around my lemonade glass. Staring right at her, but don't know where she's at.
So y'all, we are about to get on a flight to go home. I had to give me a few essential things before we left. I had to give me some ting. If you don't know what ting is, if you never had it, then you need to try it because it's good. And then we got some more margarita bill. But the service was bad. So
So we are back in the United States from Jamaica. A flight, we missed it. Well, we ain't missed it. It's not really our fault. But, no, I said it's not our fault. No, it ain't our fault. But we missed it. So we trying to figure something out. We trying to go home. Anyways, I'm ready to go home. So we're gonna go try to see if we can get on a flight. I don't know. But I will update you guys. I feel like trash, but that's okay. I'm happy to be home. Got there with no problems getting there. Coming back was the issue. We actually got stuck in Chicago. That was a bummer. Not being able to get home when we thought we were going to get home, which was last night, Sunday. Today is actually Monday, December, I don't even know the date. December what, 20th? So I kind of wanted to just give you guys like an overview of the trip because I probably didn't get to record a lot. But the trip was great. I give it a 10 out of 10. Where we stayed at was great. We stayed at the RIU Palace. So there was some confusion booking and preparing for the trip. We always thought that we were going to be at the RIU Montego Bay. There's different. There's the RIU Reggae, the RIU Montego Bay, and the RIU Palace. And they're all literally right next to each other. We got to go look at the other resorts, and personally I'm happy that we stayed at the RIU Palace because the food was good. It was really fun. Like I said, the excursions were really fun. We did karaoke and we did just a bunch of different things. They had a silent headphone party. They had a bunch of different things for us to do. And if I had to say my favorite thing was the excursions. I really liked going snorkeling. I've never done that before, and that was a lot of fun. I really liked riding the horses in the water. I've been horseback riding before, but never like that. I loved meeting the people who worked on the resort, who, you know, were making a living. I really liked meeting them and talking to them. We went to Margaritaville twice. We went to the one, you know, regular Margaritaville on the island. And then we went to Margaritaville in the airport. Margaritaville in the airport, no. Margaritaville, like, regularly, thumbs up. I rate it, I don't know, like a 8 out of 10. So, I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm looking forward to making more travel vlogs. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe, like this video, leave a comment, and yeah. Other than that, love you guys. See you next time.